The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night.
Get out of here! We have an intruder!
Has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Here she comes!
Thank you.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
Over there. She's on the second floor.
Get close.
I got it.
Take cover. She's armed.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? You know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She just... She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped alone.
The ship was starting to go down. Might as well just...
What the hell?
Need a way up there. Crane as a ladder.
To the crawl space.
need a way up there.
Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Guess it doesn't always work out like that. Laura.
Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. So sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh God, I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon. All right, now to clear the way.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
shit together. We had our 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
To hide out?
If they went there, they'd probably all be dead.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
What the hell are we doing here? There's fucking Odie in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of it.
Open for the girl.
What the hell?
Stay here. I'll check it out.
The Oni. First, the lights went out, then
Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We are heading inland, to the monastery. There is no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
Oh, fuck!
Must be in the lower levels. That's where I need to go. Is jammed. There's got to be a way to drop it. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force. Thank you. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall. Got to pry those other parts loose. One more to go. Thank you. Did the trick.
What are you doing here?
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
go? What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Woodman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Woodman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.